This hot sauce set will blow your taste buds off.
Oh, hit me in the... Welcome to another episode of Don't Keep Up With The Joneses. It's your boy, Ricky Jones Jr.
And I'm Crystal Jones.
And we got something we're going to do for you today.
So, you may be wondering, why are Crystal and Ricky sitting at this table in front of these chips? Well, for one, we don't have a kitchen table. We actually don't. So this is our child's table. But this week, if you follow us on our Instagram page, DKU Joneses, then, or DKU Jones, actually, we'll put it in the description box below.
The J stand for Joneses.
Yes. We've been talking about trying new things. And so I challenged everybody to try something new, and we can't challenge you and we don't do it too. So look, you guys, we had a Christmas party back in December, and we had like a secret gift exchange type situation, and I ended up with this hot sauce, this 5-pack of hot sauce, and I tried relentlessly to figure out like who brought this to this gift exchange. I never figured it out, but I said, okay, well, Ricky, we tried something new that either of us have ever tried before, and we've never tried this dynamite swift burn, oh gosh, ignite your taste buds hot sauce. It got 5 different flavors. We are going to try all 5 for y'all.
So, I hate hot sauce like that. Like, I hate hot food. I only like Crystal's hot sauce or Texas Pete. So,
and by Crystal's, he don't mean me, his wife. He means, like, the brand. But, yeah, so, you see, we ain't never tried this. We just not breaking it open.
I'm traumatized already.
I know what's about to happen, really. But I was like, well, we about to try it.
Hot going in, hot coming out.
We got.
That's what I have to look forward to.
What a flavor. Ricky.
Death, trauma,
but death,
intense.
Ain't no death around here. Ain't no death around here.
Hey, what's the level of heat?
It's a smoky.
This is smoky.
That's a flavor.
Okay, this is smoky bourbon. I can work with that.
It's red chili.
Let's see. So it's like an unboxing and a try here first at the same time.
This is crazy.
So if y'all walking through the store, wherever store this person got this from, and y'all see this little 5-pack situation.
Now you know. This is garlic flavor. This is chipotle pepper. That's why it's going to be real hot. And then this other one
already.
Is jalapeno.
Oh.
So.
Very. So what are you doing?
I was just trying to get it off that thing. It was annoying me just sitting on there like that.
All right. So it's themed.
It's like the theme is dynamite. This hot sauce set will blow your taste buds off. Flavors will detonate as you pair each sauce with a different food and experiment with incredible flavor combinations.
So we need scissors.
Whoa, that was scary. This is gonna blow your taste buds off. Doesn't sound good. Sounds awful. I'd like to speak to their branding person immediately.
I mean, there was a purchase. Why are you trying to get the ones that are good?
Well, I'm gonna open it.
No.
I'm trying to open it.
No, you work on yours. I work on mine.
Which one do you want to try first? Garlic?
Barbecue. Whatever the barbecue one. Okay. Smoky bourbon.
Alright, so...
I start light.
So we think. Smoky. Why this one's not as full as this one?
I'm trying to take you out with that one. Alright.
Don't let it get on the other chips. You did good. Oh, shoot.
I poured so much. And she's the cook.
How is it? Is it so hot?
Mm-mm. Okay. It's good. I'll rock with that.
You like how it tasted in your mouth?
I never tasted it. Okay, so we'll put this one over here.
You didn't taste
it? No, I didn't taste it at all.
But I saw it on your chip.
Alright.
Okay, you just couldn't get the flavor.
I couldn't taste it. Not hot. So this is a not hot section.
I feel a little in my throat though, I'm not gonna lie. But I put a lot.
I'm going for the jalapeno hot sauce.
That's probably gonna be hot.
I'm motivated now.
But it's not gonna be insane. It's not gonna burn your taste buds off like they said. That was hot. He ate it so fast. Okay.
It's spicy, but it's tasty.
Oh, that ain't bad.
Yeah, it's tasty.
Oh, it reminds me of pepper sauce.
That one's good.
I don't know if y'all know like what pepper sauce is, but it's like the sauce and it's clear and it got like the
jalapeno hot sauce.
Peppers in it. I don't know.
That's good. That's a black food.
I think it's literally called.
It's like cha cha.
That was good.
Oh my god, this one got a smell to it.
This one probably hot. What's the name? Which one is this one?
I don't know. Look it up.
Chipotle pepper hot sauce. Okay.
Ew.
Oh gosh.
Yeah. Ooh, hit me in the.
You need some water?
What? Hit me in the throat.
It's like Chipotle. Yeah, it's hot. I put the pepper in the back of my throat.
That's hot.
I didn't let it touch my tongue, really.
It's the hot section.
Here. But you shouldn't be drinking water. All makes right. It worse.
Go ahead.
Okay, so this is the hot. This is the all right. This is the good.
Yeah, that's good.
All right. So next we're going to do red chili hot sauce. Oh no, they all say Swift Burn because that's the name of the people. Okay. All right. Here we go. Red. He's so dramatic, y'all. Red chili hot sauce. I guess it's hot, whatever. I guess. How you feel about that one?
I don't taste that. My tongue burnt.
Where do you put, like, it's not that good. It's all right.
Over here. All right. Let's go with the hickory bourbon smoke.
I didn't like that hickory bourbon. I don't know how you liked it. All right. Last one, garlic hot sauce. I don't even know that's really a good idea, but whatever.
I just want to be over.
This is the last one. It's about to be over. Garlic.
I hate spicy food.
It was like, it's alright, I guess. It tastes like the last one to me, really, if I'm being honest. It tastes a lot like the chili one. I don't know.
I don't taste nothing.
That's what I'm saying, like, I mean.
This one burnt me. It's the worst.
That hot. One's so hot.
Chipotle pepper sauce. Hottest one.
I can feel it in my throat. This one's good. I would buy this.
What a water. Yeah, that one's.
The
that
water one. Makes it worse. He doesn't care. I would buy this as a standalone. I wouldn't buy this whole pack again, but this Swift Burn jalapeno hot sauce. I would buy this if it comes like alone. I don't know. I have to check Publix. I be shopping at Publix. So, like I said, we're encouraging couples to go try something new.
Don't try this though. I don't encourage nobody to do this. This was dumb and stupid.
It was dumb. I feel fine.
Speak for yourself.
Oh my gosh, you drank all my water.
It was our water. We're trying something new.
Y'all, help me. Help me. You see what I got to deal with right here. I'm be nursing him to sleep tonight because his own little baby old belly and his spicy food.
Yeah. I need a tummy rub or something.
I made fish and it was spicy by accident. I didn't mean to make it spicy, but it was.
I need a tummy rub or something.
Well, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
Or something.
Tell us if you try something new with your significant other. Because trying new stuff shouldn't just be from when you first start dating somebody or whatever. Something like that when you're single. No, when you're married, you should still be trying new fun stuff. We've been married, it'll be 6 years in June. And we still find new stuff to try.
I need watermelon. Like, I would love to have watermelon right now. Let's try that next time. Let's try that tonight.
We don't have no watermelon.
Gotta go to Walmart. Alright, love y'all beautiful people. Subscribe. For the simple fact, I burnt my tongue for y'all. Subscribe for that.
He's for real hurting over here, y'all.
Subscribe for that. Subscribe for that. Peace. Next time.